feel like they transported us to like an all water planet, and then like we just got dropped off the spaceship into like the water.
All right, we're back with some more Boston. We're checking out the song Foreplay slash Long Time. Let's get into it. On the song to start.
You look like you were over there like, oh. Man, this is very interesting. I feel like they transported us to like an all water planet, and then like we just got dropped off the spaceship into like the water.
If you say so. I have no idea what's going on.
Water Church.
So,
so water planet, boom. And then it was like, boom, parting of the water planet sea. And then it was like, boom, strutting your stuff, you into the door. And then it's like, you're now in the wild west of the ocean floor of the water planet.
And all this is going on inside.
Yeah, it was like, I feel like whenever they don't put lyrics, I feel like it's just like so sonically interesting. Like it just so takes you on like a whole journey. Wherever your imagination wants to take you, you know what I mean? And yeah. And now I don't know what he's talking about.
So it reminds me of like Freebird. Really? Not musically, lyrically. It sounded like he said he needed to chase his dream and whatnot, and like the person was gonna move on whenever he leaves. That's what he said.
Oh.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, it's like a whole, it's like two different songs, really. It's that whole instrumental in the beginning was like a whole, like,
right.
You know.
Right.
Whole different song.
That song was 8 minutes.
Man, you know what that reminded me of?
What?
That I want just enough for today. You know that song?
No.
Man, I forget what the song is, but it reminded me of that song. She was just enough. I don't know.
It's So I'll tell you, you liked it.
I did. Tonight is a lot of like my type of songs. Like just like where it's just like super, super detailed, super complex.
Very musical.
Super musical, you know? Yes. I was just in the zone. Ooh. Oh, all these songs are good. Ooh. Do you know what he's talking about? He said, okay, wait, you said it was about, you already said it. It was about the, like something like a girl.
It seemed to be like a relationship song. Like he was leaving to follow his dream, but then he started missing her, but still left to follow his dream.
You know that song? I didn't listen to a single word.
Literally?
Literally.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.